NCLEX question tip number two is to look for two answers that are generally the same. If there are two answers that are basically saying the same thing, just in a different way, both of them are likely wrong. Like the patient has high blood pressure or the patient has hypertension. Both of those answers can't be correct. Only one can be because they're saying the same thing. So if there are two answers that are saying the same thing, they both must be wrong.